Hei, Libra. How's it going? I hope you're doing great. This is a reading for Libra, Sun, Moon and Rising sign, Venus placement, 7th house placement, or wherever you have Libra in your chart. This may or may not resonate with you. And I thank you so much. For your likes, subscribes, and your comments. I really appreciate you. Thank you, thank you, thank you. I got this question on my in my feed yesterday about the table. There's a lot of readers who use the same table, and he or she wondered if we were at the same place using the same table. No, we aren't. We are not at the same place. We are all around the world. We don't even know each other, most of us. So why we have the same table, I don't know. Maybe it's a connection somewhere. In the ether, no? We like the wood, we like the nature feeling, perhaps. Okay, Libra energy today, please. And another thing is, you can up in the right corner at your YouTube feed, YouTube videos, you can press the wheel there, and you can slow down the video at the speed you want yourself, you know? So and if you don't understand what I'm saying, just click my video down and move forward to another reader, maybe more suitable for you. Okay. That was my announcement today, and all of you other nice people, I really appreciate you. Thank you, thank you, thank you. Libra today. Three of Swords. Four of Swords and Ace of Pentacles. Heartbroken, someone is heartbroken. Because the choice they took or something. Yeah. Someone is dreaming about moving to calmer shores. I don't know. Someone feeling sick because someone has blocked someone. Sudden wealth, great fortune, imprisonment. Someone feel imprisoned at the distant horizon? Have some thoughts about this? Yeah. Something about wealth, great fortune, sudden wealth. Yeah, this can be someone who thought they could get some quick and easy money and are now imprisoned. I don't know. They are heartbroken because they made the wrong choice about some relationship. Feeling sick because they are blocked, they can't get in your energy, they want to move forward, and they want to give someone something to enable their growth, that's what I'm hearing, and the Four of Wands in reverse, this is a disturbed home, and the Ten of Cups, this is happy feelings, family, overly confident, maybe they were overly confident about giving to someone, plant the seed, either they're thinking of planting the seed with you, or they planted the seed with somewhere else. And it didn't turn out as planned. Although the Ten of Cups is here. Why are the Ten of Cups here? The destiny. Egoistic. Healing. Yeah, maybe someone is healing from something. What's the first row, please, Spirit? The Eight of Wands. The Temperance in reverse. The Emperor. And the devil. Someone called someone to cause conflict for this emperor or at the workplace because of some devilish shit that was happening. And someone got heartbroken. And they're stagnant, can't move forward. What's the middle row, please? Seven of Wands, over the Seven of Wands. So something is blocked, something is hidden, something is blocked, can't come true. Because of sickness or a pause, perhaps. Sickness, or you have blocked this person, so they can't come true to you, and they spy on your social media platforms. Yeah. Want to move to calmer waters? trying to figure out if you are with someone new, they regret their past action as plain as acting as a player. Yeah, this is a side of them they want to put to rest now. That's what I'm hearing. Ten of Cups in reverse. Yeah, there's no love without you. They miss you. King of Pentacles. Who is this King of Pentacles? Something happened with the King of Pentacles. Something unjust. Maybe they were in court because of this. Planning. Or this King of Pentacles. Or they're planning to get more stability with wealth, with their money. And control themselves more. What's the Knight of Swords and the Three of... Yeah, someone who betrayed you in the past. That's why you block them, because they betrayed you. Yeah, they took a choice to betray you. With another man or another woman, take it as it resonates, but this person, like both genders, that's what I'm hearing, want to give up this, they want to take a choice. Giving up, laying some emotional baggage behind them. To earn more money or something. Because there was in this illusion in the past. Or there was a... They were in a marriage. And someone went out of this marriage now, but they are going to lose a lot of money because of this. And they're in the 4 and the 5 of Pentacles, so this is not much money. And someone, maybe in their family, did some unjust things against this person. That made them take some quick actions towards being in made them being in this betrayal mode or something like that, because they hated either your person or your ex person. They hated this person or they hated you, so they didn't want you two to come together or something. Yeah, so they're acting like a clown. They were acting like a clown. They did some poor choices. Took some poor choices. And betrayed you in the process. Now they are in the 4 and the 5 of Pentacles. Holding on to the money, the little money they have. And they want to go towards this 10 of Pentacles. And they were probably lying to you about the marriage, that they were married, or something like that. Yeah. They went married to the Queen of Pentacles. Yeah. They lied about it. Yeah, 7 of Swords. Lying. Moon. Hiding a lot from you. That's why you cut this person out. Because they never told the truth. What's the last row, please? Can't forget you, in their head about you. They're in this miserable home, that's what I'm hearing. They were giving to the wrong person. And and you found out the truth. The Queen of Swords with the sun exposed. Someone got exposed. About their wavering back and forth with this player energy. Giving to many people, not only one, but many people. Six of Pentacles, this is many people. Maybe they sold sex or whatever. Or they buy sex, I don't know. Ace of, yeah. They want this new start now. Don't want to fight with the Empress. They want to visit you, but they are blocked from visiting you. Because you don't want anything to do with them anymore. They think, at least that's what they think. Yeah, they want to take a choice to come towards you. But they are stuck. They can't move. And Knight of Wands, the tower, something happened with the King of Wands at the workplace, perhaps. Someone from their past. Jealous. Someone was jealous. So someone is reaping what they have sown. Yeah, feeling trapped in this marriage, this stable home that isn't so stable after all, because they feel like a prisoner. You know, imprisonment. They feel like a prisoner in this marriage or relationship. Got manipulated, rich. Because they were manipulated, they are very angry now. Yeah. I feel like they can't come towards their wish fulfillment now. They can't collaborate with their wish fulfillment because of this manipulation from the family or from their group of people, friends, I don't know. And someone, I think this is someone, either there took a loan or something like that, very big loan to get rich, to feel rich soon. And they, because they have had no patience, they wanted their money now, right at this point in time. They didn't want to wait. So either they took a lot of a big loan or something, to try to hide their financial status. That's what I'm hearing. And this is at the distant horizon. This person is spying on you. And they hide themselves. They're hiding that they're spying. There's no king, no queens here. And they feel in prison. Waiting. Maybe they're waiting for this great fortune to come or something like that. I don't know. Let's see. What is this sudden wealth? Or maybe they stole some money. And also a possibility, they stole money. They did some illegal things. They tried to... to save their ass from poverty or something like that. What's the sudden wealth? 5 yeah, doing something illegal, you know, and they got stopped, and now they're heartbroken. What's the imprisonment? Yeah, they were juggling back and forth about something, and it looks like they got caught because of the five of ones and two. And yeah, this ace of ones. Yeah, they were drinking, there was drinking involved. Yeah, they were juggling back and forth. Maybe... yeah, they were doing magic over the Empress. King of Pentacles again. Doing magic over the Empress, and now they're in mental prison, spiritual prison. Who is this King of Pentacles? They celebrated something, they wanted to celebrate with the Temperance Angel. King of Pentacles thought they could be rich or something. The Emperor, Seven of Wands. Blocked from job or something, waiting, stand still, waiting. Yeah, imprisonment. Either this person is in mental prison or in physical prison. Dreaming about. New start. Tower. Yeah. Very sudden. Very sudden realization. About something after they have been thinking through some things here. And they want a new start, the lucky new start. But now they are trapped, this King of Pentacles, Hierophant. Maybe they thought they had protection from higher up, so they got overly confident about something. This means overly confident. And now they're heartbroken. What's this great fortune? The Ten of Wands, Eight of Wands. Knight of Cups, like there something ended with the Ten of, this is a burden about this great fortune. Someone got a phone call from the Knight of Cups, perhaps. about this great fortune. Yeah, they were dreaming about, with this rainbow here, they were dreaming about getting this phone call. Or they got this phone call, I don't know. What's the 10? Yeah, this is destiny. What's the 8 of Wands? Knight of Wands. Quick in, quick out. Oh, there were at some point in time, there were a lot of money. And this person used this money just as quick as this money come in. This person used the money all at once or something like that. And they were partying a lot, drinking, drugging, party, hotel, friends, you know, friends. Yeah, giving out their money to their friends. Yeah. Walking away emotionally after a fight amongst these friends or this family, this group. Yeah, and someone is jealous now. Someone is jealous. Queen of Wands in reverse. Yeah, because this person want to give the Queen of Cups this offer. That's their plan. That's their plan, but maybe they have to put this plan to an end because they have done too much. Who is this Queen of Wands in reverse? Not happy. No, obviously this person is not happy. Yeah, and your person saying you are wasting my time, or this person say this to your person or your ex person, acting cold. Want to go on a journey? That's also what I'm hearing with this Queen of Wands in reverse. So maybe they are asking for this money or something, I don't know. Well, this has something to do with the divorce. Someone is putting up a stone wall, casting spells, something with the family, yeah, or something with the journey, as I said. Yeah, they were jumping in to this relationship with 2 feet. Took a lot of either took a loan or they steal money to entertain this Queen of Wands in reverse. Now they are awake. Now they want to move in silence. This person is never satisfied. This is a narcissist. And I wasn't single when I met you. Something about the same-sex relationship. They had a blocked third eye. It was a shapeshifter changing for others. And the funeral want to come out today as well, but I don't take it. There is a demise somewhere because the funeral card has coming up too much. I tried my best to move on from you. They want a meeting with you. They are not spiritually protected. And if you don't have all the answers, trust that the answers will come. Something about the brother. Someone is overthinking. A friend seen through the fog now. Sexual disease. I lied to you. I wanted you to chase me. And there was something about the groupies, something about children. And now they want to communicate. They got seduced, they say. Yeah. Yeah, make a decision. They have to make a decision about what to do. They were juggling too many things at once. Heart, maybe they got heart problems. They got this sexual desire for you. Consequences are inescapable. Someone is flatlining. Something is cancelled. Someone was kissing butts and thought they should be happy. Yeah, they were very selfish, stubborn, and arrogant. This person, so yeah. This energy continue to come out. So obviously this person hasn't forgot about you. They want the reconciliation. But at this point in time, it looks like they are caught up, too many troubles. And I don't think you want this person back either. They are heartbroken that they didn't take the choice, because now you are cut off to this person. Yeah. Giving to the wrong person. Let's take card from this deck. The more energy and intention I bring to my faith, the more fearless and free I am. I always trust the direction of the universe and know I'm being guided. Yeah, this is the path you are on, Libra. And you don't want to be disturbed on your path, taking on this person. One card from this spirit, please. Yeah, lake stillness. You are in this you are in this stillness, you know, you are in this, you don't want to be disturbed by taking on karma from this person. Soul retrieval, the ghost dance. Yeah, this is a, you feel more and more that this person is a ghost you once knew, you know, because you are meditating, perhaps. I'm sorry. You are meditating. You are in the midst of reinvent yourself, you know? Setting clear boundaries for people. Be in stillness. Listen to your own intuition. Connected to the universe. And this person had once upon a time they have this chance to have this journey with you, you know, but they refused to change, and they were giving to this other person, or something like that. Okay, Libra, I hope it helps, and I wish you all the best. Bye-bye.